And we back for the samurai.
We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Oof. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We're the finest warriors the world has ever known.
Nice. Oh. Give me you. Yeah. The duty. Well, today's goal is to finish the game, however long it takes. However long it takes.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it.
Oh, man. Chop.
I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell.
No. I am the prisoner.
But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it.
Nice mask. Oh, there's my big reveal. Nice. Huh.
They're burning the city.
We're leaving.
We are leaving.
She said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
Ha. Nah, man. The fire looks like shit.
We needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Destroy the gate. Okay. Pickups. Oh, come on. Deal damage.
Let's blow that gate open.
Yeah. Crosswind slashes. Killed the Viking invaders. Oh boy. Checkpoint. Nice.
We were badly outnumbered.
No shit.
Fire would even the odds.
Easy. Come on, jump. Oh, come on. There we go. Up we go. Instant kill.
Some of the samurai wear sentiment as a shield.
Boom.
Poems and proverbs to reassure and calm such sheep. Yet, true warriors walk among them. They are desperate to be freed.
Oh. No, we don't. Oh no, we don't. Mine. And down you go. Oh wait, I didn't want to do that. Ah, lousy game. No, we don't. Oh, wait, what? All right. One more. Ah. Chop.
It was time to regroup.
Nice.
Find
Easy.
Okuma and Momiji.
You bitch!
We out of here. Whoa! That's...
Let's find Momiji.
That's why I find him. Oh, found her? Okay. Poison trap pickup. Okay.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
Protect the poison source. Okay. I am. Am I? I am? Or am I or not? Oh, they're coming. They're coming. Boom. Ew. No, okay. You do that. Nice. 3 out of 5. Let's go. Ah. for your right part. Oh yeah. Boom. Oh, they're gonna walk into another one. Yeah. Oh, what? Nice, easy. Whoa. Ow. Okay, close to me. Still? Oh, come on. Never ends. What the heck? Here they come. Sons of bitches. Look at him, he's gonna just die. No? Please tell me there is not more. Final. Took him long enough.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working.
Fire.
But we needed to push them back.
Push. Come on. Dodge.
A monk once told me that true peace is the product of one's mind and body working in perfect harmony. A battlefield, then, is one of the most peaceful places you can be.
Nice. Easy. That's it.
All we had to do was get those gates closed.
Nice. Oh wait, what? The knights? What the fuck are they doing here?
What were the Blackstones doing in our city?
Yeah. Ow. How the fuck? Oh, ow, 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 ow. Hey, I'm still alive. Nice.
Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu?
No one, nobody knows. Nobody knows.
The Vikings broke into our city.
But
they didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead.
Is it?
Will you take his place?
Never.
Ow.
Would you be emperor?
Yeah.
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Seijuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
What?
War. I am war.
No, that's not true at all. What is the other guy? Chapter 1 done. Or part 1.
Nice
try. Oh yeah. Thinning the herd. Nice.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei. Sword saints. The guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will.
Strongest of our people. It's cloth only. The fuck? Thinning the herd. I love it. Well,
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Look. But why?
Happy hunting.
Just pick the sword up and throw that at it.
Happy hunting?
What?
Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it. Before it had a chance to start.
Finish what? Finish what? Whoa. Stabbed. The leg hold running doesn't consume stamina at all. He would take more than our dodge and attack and cliff off the light attack. Okay. Bug. Dumbass. Ow. Holy cow. Where are you at? Stab. Nice. That's not fun. Oh, come on, I blocked. Oh, he's sitting on me. Okay. Oh, fuck off. Just at the start. Come on, man. I blocked for sure. I blocked again, but okay.
That angel was pious. Pious does not excuse villainy.
Come on. How does it not block? The game.
You dare disrespect this place?
Okay. Why not? Why not? Oh boy. Losing half HP to the first guy. Ooh, boy. Well, attack. Stupid game. Yeah. Hate it. Hello, losers. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted at all.
Lizan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
Hello? Wanna come out and play or what? I'm gonna hide like a bitch. So I'm not gonna get hit at all. Nice. Oh, look. What the fuck is this shit? How do you want me to block if it's not blockable? Come on, man. Ay, 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 ay.
We left four daimyo in the swamp. Had they been other than those four, they would have joined forces and solved their problems. But I had chosen well.
Or not. How does that hit me? I'm blocking, literally. Wow, okay. Okay. How are they here? Let the fucking arrows, dude.
Kizan was greedy. He would take more.
Shut up. Could give. Oh, what the fuck is this? Yeah, okay. The big guy getting two unbreakable attacks. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, he's just running away. Wow. What an amazing battle. Holy shit, what a game design. Get over here then. We'll get over here. Okay. Look at this. He counters me and then instantly counters me. It's unblockable. Oh, and I'm dead. Oh, look at that. I actually blocked. Holy shit. My heavy attack doesn't influence his heavy attack. I'm dead. Holy shit, fuck off. How does he hit his heavy attack faster than I hit my light one? I always knew the samurais were the fucking shittiest bunch. Yeah.
Kine!
There you go, now fuck off.
Kizan was greedy. He would take more.
Oh, fuck off, fucking prompt. Okay. Okay. You're not setting it up when I stand up. You set it up when I'm in the middle of nowhere. Oh, fuck off. What a shitty game design. Just come over here and kill me. Imagine that, actually hit him. Wait, I took fall damage from over there? What the fuck is this? Oh, look at the top. Amazing meme. You keep hitting me while I hit you. It's gonna be fun. Oh, I'm half dead. Okay. Get over here, fuck. Stab. Finally, Jesus fucking Christ. Who the fuck is that guy? How am I losing to this? Wait, I'm getting hit. Just get hit! Just get hit once! How is getting hit? There is no one here. Fuck. If I was a proper character, like a Viking, just push him to the water and that's it. No. You have to be a samurai warrior.
Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
Fire! Damn. Imagine that, I dodged for some reason. Where the fuck is he going? Wait, I missed that. Wow, he can block that? Okay. Yeah, keep hitting your own guy. Oh, come on. Die. I love how I didn't pick up the arrow because I had the fucking anti-stun thing. Wait, what? Some steel. How the fuck does that happen? Yeah, run away. Now we're gonna come here and do the same thing. Oh. Oh. Yeah, somehow your attacks are faster than mine. And I'm the daimyo and you're not, and you're a shit. What a crock of shit. Samurais are fucking terrible. Like the absolute drizzling shits. I bet that's why it's chapter 3, Samurais, because no one would have played Chapter 1 of Samurai. Jesus Christ. Amazing design as well. Look at this. I'm just running. I can completely skip those guys. Okay, game. Thanks. I guess. Or I cannot. I don't know. Where am I even supposed to go? What the fuck is this? Half this chapter is just running. Wow. And they said this was a good game. What the fuck? Come on. Come on. This... Of course. Every fucking time. There we go. Wow.
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
Wait, how did that miss? How did that fucking miss? What? Wait, I blocked an attack while being down? What? Okay, good.
I had done it.
Nice. Surrounded by everyone.
Our emperor is dead.
What?
The Blackstone Legion has done this! Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves!
Okay.
I refuse!
What do you mean you refuse? You just killed three daimyos, come on.
Forced into a new age.
What a Krakow.
Vikings.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
Same premise as the other two. What the fuck is this? Executioner level 2. Picking up the pieces. Let's go.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for Ayu.
Okay. Oh. That's not where he died, though. He couldn't even walk over here. Well.
Do you know where Ayu is?
Vikings.
What impressed me most about the daimyo Ayu was her ruthlessness. Yet, she.
Hope Ayu is still alive.
Wait, what? You just cut off the fucking dialogue. Holy cow. Oh, final Vikings, okay.
The Dawn Empire is
down, space, and a hold left.
Any untamed lands the knights abandoned, any secluded region the Vikings should not reach, there you will find samurai. They are persistent.
The fuck is this? Attack me. Whoa. Wow. There we go. For me. Ugh. Of course the last one.
These Vikings need to be taught a lesson.
Wait, how did she dodge and I get hit? What the heck? What's happening? Boom. Finally, a good execution. How did that hit? All the Viking chieftains. Oh, okay, okay.
The cowards run before our skill.
Whee. Wow, how? Why would I miss? I love how he just runs to his own spot. Easy. Wait, you won 6666. God damn it. You're in there again. Oh god, damn it. You're behind me. How are you blocking shit? What the fuck? Objective complete, okay. Wait, what?
A lot of dead daimyo around here.
Huh. I was stopping a civil war.
Yeah. Stopping a civil war by killing everyone.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
Well. Oh, something more. Oh, okay. Killing me first is at the dock. Well, what about you, dock these nuts?
Secure the dock, she says. Like it's that easy.
Yeah. Fuck.
I was hoping to catch the Vikings before they left with their plunder.
Wow. Come on. Stop headbutting me. And just die. Ow. Easy. Wait, why would we just stand here? Thanks for hitting me, my dude. Why
death
is he running away
waits
though?
For us at the end of every road. Somewhere out there, each person has an enemy who will bring about their end. A warrior does not let that knowledge interfere with their duty.
But how did he die? What? Oh no, I'm too late.
Archers!
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters. Say Judo. Napoleon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
Huh.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
The pretender, you say? Okay.
Can you...
So this part's over, I guess. Yep. Scaling is beyond stupid. Like in this one, in thinning the herd. How long did it take me? 20 minutes? Unit hay. Unblockable attacks can be parried? What?
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
I'm reading this. Oh, nice meme.
Sejuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
No.
Legend of this! And kneel before me.
Sejuro wasn't giving up. And he had strong warriors at his side.
Nice.
But we had numbers.
Wait,
we
what?
Just needed a way in.
How do we have numbers?
I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years.
Ooh, okay.
Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
Nice. Reach the main gate.
Fine.
Sejuro accepted my offer. The palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him.
50?
They were few, but they were mighty.
Paper wall. No match for steel.
Oh, what the fuck is this? He just waddles this fucking thing and I die? Okay.
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Oh, look at this. Bonk, bonk, and bonk. Nice. There we go. We have lower stamina defense. Okay. Move.
My tigers, you stand before me because
only the most devoted warriors had answered Sejuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warriors. There it is. The
oh, okay.
Of you.
You just die. Oh, it's all the plebs, okay. Well, not the previous plebs. Wow. Out of stamina, and I'm dead. So much. How does he block that? What the fuck? Wasn't even looking at me.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered. I had looked into Sejuro's eyes. He was unapologetic in his desire for power. Other daimyo saw this as a flaw. Other daimyo are rotting corpses.
No, okay.
Ah!
Oh, suck my dick game. What the fuck?
My tigers. You stand before me.
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Not one of us would ever fly with the warrior. I knew. Her arms.
Nice meme. What the fuck? Man.
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Oh yeah, I'm dead. She's random doing the execution. Okay, why not? Gimme. What? I stunned. I clearly stunned. Okay. Keep on these stops coming. Oh, it's not the enemy. It's the same fucking two people. What the fuck? Like, the middle area, the park, is not even...
Paper walls. No,
it's not even needed. It's literally optional. Oh, nice meme. Oh, look at this. Oh, I get hit. Okay. How do I get hit? You're aiming the fucking other guy. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm dead. Amazing. Wow. Imagine that. I actually hit him. Now let's die to the other guy again. Jesus, samurai is some fucking shit. Oh, nice. I block attack and I instantly get hit with the fucking unblockable one. We progressed.
The city of the samurai.
Holy
stands
shit.
On a high mesa, surrounded by forests.
We progressed.
It is one of the most.
Seijuro had the best fighters with him.
Imagine
we
that.
We would need that strength.
Oh, it's the big guy. Oh, okay. Oh, not bad. Nice. And I get stabbed by my own guy. Ay. Ah, did that hit? Okay. Okay, game. Oh, okay. You fucking blasted to another planet. I love it. Yeah, okay. My heavy attack does nothing to him, but his big attack, heavy, just fucking destroys me. And there's an elephant. Literally, an elephant literally.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Uh-oh. Holy shit. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. What the fuck? Wait, what? Don't tell me I have to do this 3 more times. Oh, you're gonna be shitting me. What if user emote? Emote? What the fuck? Take the elephant's charge, it can heal them.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
I had these nuts. Wait, I did. I pressed F. It did the prompt. Look at this. I'll do this. And nothing's gonna happen. Look at this. Whee! Is that not enough? That's literally half the gate. And the fat guy lives. Okay. Amazing.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
That did not hit. Okay. Elephant emote one. Never fucking ever. Jesus, look at that damage. What? What the fuck is this? How does he not hit the thing? What? 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 Look at this. Get over here, you fuck. What the fuck? Yeah, nothing's gonna happen. Wow. What great design, dude. Look at this. Holy shit, I actually hit it. In the 3 attempts, it had to do it. It actually hit. How did he hit it twice? What? Imagine my guy's face when the elephant comes to crash too.
You are outnumbered! Put down your swords!
Find Sejuro!
Where did the archers come from?
What? We will not be stopped! Sejuro can't be far!
Push back the enemy to the plaza. Okay. Give me my elephant back. Jesus Christ. Oh wow. Couldn't even dodge.
Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Sejuro.
Couldn't even dodge out of the attack. Amazing. Wow, look at this immersive gameplay. Wow.
Sejuro had to be nearby.
The arrows still came when everyone was dead. Amazing.
In there.
There had been so much killing. But we were not enemies.
Wow, okay. Getting each other at the same time. Well, go in, get in here. What the fuck are you doing? Look at this.
Execute me. I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen.
But what? What do you mean? You're emperor for 2 seconds.
These warriors won't follow anyone else.
Okay.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
What?
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city.
You mean me? What?
It's you.
What the fuck?
Champion.
That's betrayer.
Hero, more like.
What a trick. Wow. Oh yeah, 1 against 3. Amazing.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people. And I had been sitting in jail for 3 years. I got stabbed. Oh, what? What? What a transition. We'll chop it.
are you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
Nice.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Nice.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
Why are you showing me this? Like the three fucking guys gonna do anything.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
Nice.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Oh, is it? Okay. Nice. Finally. Honor. Alright, I'll be right back. item back. Honor. Is there such a thing among this samurai? It's like two chapters, right? I mean two parts till the end. Oh, assuming 3-6 is the end. They're not gonna ask for something else.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld. So we explored.
Gimme. Kill all night patrols. Okay. Jesus, can I block at least once? Wow, okay. Oh yeah, shielded. Can block everything. How great is that? Amazing. Interactive battle. It's like I'm playing an RPG. Look at this. Wow. And you did. There we go. Ooh. What's this?
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past.
Wow.
Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear.
Fire pit?
A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
Standing by enemies with a scream. What the fuck is this? That's it? That's the fucking scream? What the fuck is this? How is it a stun if he... if she instantly blocks my attack?
I needed to find Momiji and finish our scouting mission.
Uh-huh, okay.
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions.
7?
Martial law was the only law our people understood.
Nice. Oh, it's other way. Okay. Yeah. You found an emblem element. Good for me. Steel.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought.
Oh, it can't aim down? What?
Quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
Why can't I aim down? Look at this. Wow. What a bunch of bull. What a bunch of bull. Oh, look at that. And I'm gonna hit. Oh, I didn't. Holy cow. Wait, this gas is not secure yet? Oh, fuck. Who let those guys run? Now.
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
No, for me, the Vikings are the good guys. Oh, 1 second. Damn dog. How are you perfectly countering me? What the fuck is this? Like the perfect counter. Anyone else? Oh, come on! Okay, just get stabbed. And you canter while I'm not even not looking. Amazing. What? Bonk. Everyone won. Nice. Is it over now? Finally. Jeez.
Unorganized.
I saw a warden.
What? Warden what?
Leading a group of knights away from the fortress.
Oh.
We should follow them.
Okay. But should we though?
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
The Vikings. Oh, second load on the same map. Okay. Oh. Hello. Wait, what? Huh.
I know that one.
Switching sides. Oh, it's me. It's me from the first chapter.
Can they do that?
Holy cow. Actual story.
I think we should leave.
Why?
Why? Nice. Oh. That would never work.
It was time to go.
To the bridge. What if I just go here? Oh, she's almost armed, okay. You're spawning literally in front of me. The fuck is this? Sloppy fucking game. Oh, fuck this then. I don't wanna fight with you anymore then. Next. No. Don't attack. Nice. Easy. What the fuck? Oh shit.
We are not your enemy, champion. You okay. Executed the Imperial family.
I am war.
We are no longer Blackstones.
Okay.
No! This is my fight!
Oh, I don't want to play as a samurai. Killing my main man, what the fuck? Defeat the warden. No way that he countered that. No, he's healing as well. Look at that.
Ow.
Oh, implying there's like 50 people around us. They're stabbed instantly. What a stupid premise.
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear.
Nice. Yeah, send them on a suicide mission.
Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Nice. Nothing. What? Oh yeah, I skipped everything. Oh well. Apollyon. Okay. Okay, okay. This is realistic. No fucking way. Let's go, let's go.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate.
The what?
Here they come!
Oh, she's taking methods to her own hands. Look at that.
Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
Wait, what? Who's Iron Legion? Oh, okay.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden?
Whoosh.
At last.
Move.
Wait, where is the cannibal sound effect?
Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The fortress of the Blackstone Legion.
Okay.
The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level.
Catapults destroyed. Bonk. Ow.
The Blackstone Fortress.
Destroying their capital.
I took it from a petty
priority.
Lord, one of the last leaders in Ashfell who dared call himself noble. Now, only warriors rule peace.
Whoa! Don't touch me. Whoa. Stab. Oh, how weird is that? Bonk. Oh, that's it. Okay.
Got one.
Got him, coach. Ow. About to make your weapon go. Oh, come on. What? There we go. And there we go. Nice.
Shut down.
What next?
Time to rejoin the others.
Oh, we are going to the Citadel. Okay, I can do that. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, okay.
I know that knight.
Bonk.
Apollyon was back there somewhere. She would not escape me. We needed to block the entrances to cut off their reinforcements.
And stab. Nice. What do you mean?
Archers, fire!
Bonk. Give me that. Thread the enforcement's doors. Bonk. Why am I getting hit by my own guy? What the fuck is this? What the fuck was that? Bro, what the fuck? Holy cow, game. I should have
taken the fortress. Now, Okuma and I would start hunting.
Okuma!
Right, sure, why not?
What? How would that fire just go out? Okay, game.
All that was left was up.
I do not envy the meek and helpless common folk. They live a life of fear. They cannot defend themselves. They cannot be blamed for being what they are. But neither should they be allowed to deny it.
Move. Ooh, who's this? The door just closes.
I needed to buy Okuma time.
Imagine just still having distance to block while you're on fire. Ow. There we go.
Arrows! Lift faster!
Wow. Come on, I'm fucking blocking you first. Look at this. What a dumbass fight. Move! Piece of shit, move! I'm dodging. I'm not dodging. Oh, okay. Chop. Sure I do.
I couldn't risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
My castle is vast. It has had many owners.
Okay.
Each legion in turn redecorated to suit their own fashion. I prefer to leave their decorations intact. After all, they are no more. Their symbols are now trophies of my kills.
Jesus Christ. Why is it not dodging, dude? Jesus Christ.
Ad mortem inimicus!
Just let me dodge out of the fucking fire, dude. What the fuck is this? I just walk into it. I just get stumbled into the fire. Come on, game. Die. Oh, he's not dead. Okay, never mind. What a bunch of fucking disaster shit. Holy cow. Yeah, I can't go here. Wait. That was me just 2 seconds ago. Just 2 seconds ago.
Each legion that falls beneath me, each house that we vanquish, each people that we destroy, I keep mementos. I have hundreds.
At least I'm not the only one getting fucked
by
the game.
No one can beat my master.
How'd that still hit? Okay. Bonk. Give me. Stab. Can I reach these nuts?
Knights killing knights.
Give me. Yes. Wait, what? Okay. It's not the same one as I thought.
There.
There we go. That's the one. Good view though. Hey, look at that. No, not the ward. Oh, okay, never mind. Stab. Eesh.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
Nah!
I have a doctor. Now I need
Holy
to
shit, that health bar. Ha! I do something?
So sentimental. May you never lose
that. Look at this. Move! Let me move! Come on! Look at this, I'm getting fucking gangbanged over here. $5 is when I killed these two guys. Well, implying that would happen. The other two will just spawn. Can I dodge backwards or what?
Samurai to reach this place. Congratulations.
Wow. Okay. How am I still getting hit? I'm literally blocking. Holy cow, game.
Show me the best your people have to offer.
And I'm just three hits? I mean, yeah, okay. Can just not dodge. Okay.
Kill me if you can.
Oh, fuck course. Oh, come on, just let me fucking... Oh, yeah. Nice meme. arrows.
You fight well.
Wow, literally one hit. Amazing. Can I move or what? Imagine if she had fucking revenge. Holy cow. Oh, okay. What's this? Just up and leaves. Okay, game. What the fuck? It's like fireballs were cast. And not actual catapult shots. The fuck is this?
Come.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself.
Okay. I got a hit. Hey.
What a glorious day.
What? Oh, come on. Why can't I counter her counter? Look at that. An actual hit. Jesus, this fucking stairwell fucking fight is AIDS incarnate. And I'm getting.
You are a wolf champion. Do you feel
it? Oh, come on. Can I fucking dodge? There we go. And my fucking one shot missed.
Every path leads you to me.
No cheats needed. Not only is this fucking final fight shit. Oh, look at this. Oh. I love how I try going for the stumble and I get countered with the heavy hit. The worst fucking meme. Look at this. I try to stumble, I get hit. Good.
You were born for this. We all were.
Other side. I still get hit. What the fuck is this? Jesus fucking Christ. Whoever told me to play this game, I'm never gonna get take advice again. Look at this. I block right side, I get the strike goes through.
Fight, let the monster free.
What a fucking shit game. Holy shit. I can't imagine how it is online. Like, holy fuck.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to defeat myself.
And again. Just fucking hit! Why are you fucking letting her unstumble, you fucking idiot? Holy cow.
Perhaps you are who I've been waiting for. Show me.
And then another one. Why would you counter my fucking counter? Yep, left and another left.
Bodies fall around you.
Look at this gameplay. Look, no one's doing anything. She's waiting for my attack. She's gonna counter that. Yeah, throw me down. Okay. Then left, and another one left. Jesus, it's the same fucking pattern every fucking time.
You are better than this. Oh.
Somehow the gates open.
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done.
Okay.
Come, warrior.
It would be the end.
Up, then right. Oh, what? Something changed. Holy cow. Wait, how am I no HP? I was full HP at the start of the fight.
What a wolf you are.
What? What the fuck is this? Yeah. I can't attack while she does her shit. Okay. Oh, she did revenge. Okay. Oh, okay. Thanks.
I will not yield. Not ever.
Okay. I just get stabbed. Why not? Imagine countering everything and you just get stabbed. Because the game told you so. Well, attack her! Fuck. Wow, it actually hit by me. And he's gonna fake somehow. How can you fake?
This is it.
I've got stabbed. What the fuck is this? She aims to my right, I dodge left, I get stabbed. What the fuck? I don't get it. Here's some food for thought. What would for one look like was the biblical card challenge? You try to stab and you stab yourself. Now look at this. The prom goes left. And I get hit, she doesn't. Oh nice meme. Get stabbed. Oh, I didn't. Holy cow. Oh, shit.
Champion, make it count.
Yeah, okay. It's a fake out again. Okay, we can hit. What the fuck is this? How do you dodge? If it just goes through me, what the fuck? Ay ay ay.
It would be the end.
Oh, look at this. She insta blocks. Whatever they do, I... Yep. Okay.
I didn't think it would be you.
It's the fucking... Oh, come on! How does... why does it not block? I love. Oh, holy shit. Okay. I can dodge whenever. Whichever position, it doesn't matter.
I am immortal, champion. Wait and see.
Oh yeah, okay. What the fuck is this? Holy shit. No wonder everyone fucking hated the game. And a fake out. Just go and hit her, you fucking retard. Jesus Christ. Wow.
You surprise me, champ.
How can you fucking... No. Look at this. Stupid fucking game. Wow, a hit.
You are so talented.
How do you do a fucking fake out like that? Wow, got hit by fucking environment. Imagine that. Combo. And... Nope. Fucking finally! Holy
it's
fucking
over. We will have peace.
Just kill her. What the fuck is this?
Peace.
What?
So.
10 merga, by the way.
What happens now? You all just go home.
Yeah. Whoa.
You came into my home. And you brought your armies.
Why are they fighting though?
What did you think would happen? Peace?
And Vikings coming in. Oh yeah.
That isn't how the world works.
Fucking
so
dumbasses.
Speak me of your virtue. Duty.
Oop.
Kinship.
Boom. Ow. Stab.
You've forgotten what you are.
Just kill her.
You want war? Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are.
What the fuck?
All of you. My wolves.
What? Is the Stormo just setting up the fucking online play or what? Because this is fucking stupid. Well.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends.
Oh. Did you fucking bitch slaps?
Thousands of my people dead. Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Okay.
Peace.
Peace of these nuts.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no.
What's happening? I have no idea. What the hell?
Is this how it starts?
What starts? What's happening? What the hell?
You have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that. But it would make a worthy tale.
What? What are they talking about? No, that's it. Okay. In memory of Mario Rodriguez. I guess so. I mean, Apollyon's dead. They're talking about peace, which ain't happening, but they'll try. And online mode next time. Oh, fuck no. Kidding me? I ain't touching that shit. Offline's fucking AIDS. Why would I? Oh, fuck off. The fuck? Why would I try online with to complete the samurai story on hard? Why would I try online of this garbage game? Is this it? Multiplayer and faction war can allow you for finishing the story mode. Ayy. Now participate in faction war, join your faction in multiplayer and turn the tide of war. Well, that's it, I guess. Just ran around the fucking ferry. Look at this. Started over here. Then we went chapter 2, and I can't access the chapter. Oh, look at this. Just around the world. Alright, that's it, I guess. Next time, we're starting Middle Earth Shadow War. That's gonna be fun. I hope it's better than the first one. Anyway, thanks for coming, and I'll see you next time. Right? Anyway, you know what to say.
Dummy! Yeah!
Yeah! Bye!